What do you say to 3 shillings? And we forget the name. Sorry, I didn't know. If I see one, I shall inform you immediately. Apparently there's some sort of high-toned and fancy to-do up at the fort, eh? How could it be? Two upstanding gentlemen such as yourselves did not merit an invitation.